It's Route 74, alias Central Avenue, alias the Bloody Road. It's the road where the legal speed limit is often the lethal speed limit. If a driver should lose control or lose concentration for just a fraction of a second. And it's the road the Lake Elsinore Board of Education believes is perfectly okay for school kids to walk for miles to get back and forth to school. Every day. Because the Lake Elsinore Board of Education unanimously voted to eliminate home-to-school transportation for 4,000 Lake Elsinore school children, condemning them to this road and many more just as bad throughout the school district. But the fight for the safety of Lake Elsinore school children is far from over.
And that they cannot cut home-to-school transportation for these kids on Lake Elsinore.
In the event that this weather continues and there is no buses, the parents who can drive their kids to school might not be able to because of the road conditions on these dirt rural roads.
My son Rashid was hit by a car and he was in a coma for several months, and my heart just goes out to all the parents that are concerned about something like that happening to their kids.
The traffic congestion in the school sites would be horrendous. Schools are not built to accommodate that many cars.
Check this website for additional video and join us at the next Lake Elsinore Board of Education meeting on Thursday, April 19th. My name is Andy. Hey, do something.